Clemson winning the toss and receiving. Watkins and Green here on the return for the Tigers. TJ Green blocked. Shy of the 30-yard line, and that's
down to the game, so critical.
Watkins in motion. Handed off to McDowell. Found a nice seam and got some great blocks. And gains a first. High snap. Complete again to Humphreys again.
And you get the ball out of your hand and move the ball.
Looking for a double pass. Watkins has a man. Intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Wilson. Shaw open, complete. Shaq Rowland with the reception. Mike Davis on the sideline. And a quick three-step drop and a 10th play of the drive. Finds his man for the first down and then some. Amir Bird with a catch. Shaw complete down to the Shaw close to the first down and he'll end up just Davis gets the call and brought down at the 2-yard line
for nearly this entire first quarter.
Second and goal. Shaw gonna take off. Broke the pylon. Touchdown.
Doesn't matter. He can be a difference maker and has been.
17 plays and it's 7-0. Their longest drive of this.
Open time and time again in his progression. That tempo going to slow down any good rush.
Boyd has a man. Got him at the 40. Watkins. Still on his feet. And Watkins out of bounds at the 13-yard line. Gave his mark in this game. Boy, touchdown, Tigers! Great decision on the big play, the catch and run for 59 yards by Sammy Watkins. Shaw under heat. Incomplete. Adam Bowl with the punt. Adam Humphreys. Little contact. It bounced loose. Recovered by South Carolina. Makai Moore, one of the players in the area for South Carolina. And it's Gamecock football. Third and 10. Shaw on the move, and he's got a lot of room. Shaw tiptoes out of bounds with the first down. At the 24, a 14-yard gain. Play action. Wide open. McLaurin inside the. Shaw on the fade. Caught. Touchdown! Shaq Rowland.
Has grown. You've seen Rowland's development, Bird's development. Ellington's been a stud. This offense getting a lot more diverse in its talent.
Watkins in motion. Boyd finds him. Watkins still on his feet. Let's see where they mark this, about a yard.
Misses, he still knows exactly where he wants to go with the ball.
Third and 8. Shaw finds his man over the middle, complete for the first down. Brandon. Shaw steps up. And there he is, taking off to daylight. And he stings and burns. Low snap for Shaw. Has a man perfectly caught. Ellington. Shaw with tons of time and now running it. Brought down though, right to the top of the screen. Shaw with the jump pass. Incomplete. It almost looked as if one of the of his last nine. And this one is good. The Gamecocks will
get a pretty good display Monday night.
There's McDowell, great seam up the middle. And McDowell into South Carolina territory at the 38-yard line.
Play is 300 pounds in his face.
Under hit again, and there's Clowney.
Was hit on the first down. Now that helps force that flush.
Third and forever. Incomplete. Here. He's going to run with it. Over the short side of the field. Got an alley, but oh. West lineup would win the East and be in the conference championship game. Shaw throws it up for grabs and a dynamic. About 3.5 minutes to go in the first half. Shaw fumbled it and got it back. Good heat up front.
Cranks up here.
Out of the backfield complete. First down and then some for McDowell. Still on his feet all the way down to the 32-yard line.
Shirt senior, what a huge conversion.
McDowell with another gaping hole.
Oh. A lot of effort here in the first half.
It'll play action. And out of bounds. Board throws it away. He was under some heat. And a flag. He wasn't outside that tackle box. Quarles was in his grill. They're going to see if there was a receiver in the area.
Intentional grounding. Number 10, offense. Apparently it's a loss of down.
It's been the pressure up the middle, the stunts and the blitzes right up the middle.
Boyd steps up in the pocket. He's going to run. Got some of that yardage back to the 21-yard line. 12 of 13 on the season. And he knocks it through. So 3 years in a row. But beating South Carolina has been the bane of their existence as Connor Shaw
for defense.
Ellington looking for the double pass. Ellington going to take off. His options limited, and he makes something out of nothing. Max lining up out of the eye this time. They run the ISO play. Oh, it's going to be close. Let's see where they spot it. Davis is going to come up a little bit short. 19 of 27 on fourth downs, and Connor Shaw got piled up in that sea of humanity. I don't think he got it. Never got that surge up front going.
That's not close.
Yeah, Clemson won that battle. And Sweeney. Downfield and incomplete. Taking a shot. A little contact and no flag. In the seam and complete.
Incredibly productive. He's got a future in the NFL.
There's Watkins on the fly sweep.
Get Bryant, some of your perimeter people involved.
Boyd keeps it himself.
He's been playing hard.
11th play of the drive. The screen well executed. McDowell had a couple of blockers ahead of him, but fourth and one. Boyd's going to keep it. Flag down. He didn't get there. Didn't even come close.
Offside. Defense. Defensive end was in the neutral zone at the snap. 5 yards. The penalty results.
On the slant, complete. And it's first and goal from the three. They run the fly sweep. Touchdown McDowell. And we're a point away from being tied. Gamecocks have been winning big time on third downs tonight. Shaw looking to take off. Tiptoes and
injured freshman to get away with it.
On first down, another quarterback draw. Connor Shaw making that magic happen. Taking the snap out of the Wildcat. Actually looking to pass. Has a man on the post. Contact and a flag. Intended for Shaq Rowland. That's after going in motion. Shaw looking to run again. He's been their best runner tonight. Cooper taking the direct snap out of the Wildcat. Play clock at 2. Another run. Shaw into the official. Brought down, but it'll be first in
first 3 quarters.
They give it to Davis, powering ahead. Touchdown. Fry with the extra point. On the end to the bottom of your screen. He got off quickly. But they take him out of the play. Boyd running and making the first down. Gamecocks coming with 3. McDowell with a first down run and then some.
Drag hard yards. He's earned it here tonight.
Clowney out of the ball game. Little blitz pressure coming. Boyd stepping up. Runs it up to the 30-yard line. Loose ball. South Carolina may have recovered it. They did. They get lined up and just get it off in time. Shaw incomplete. And they'll have to punt. On the fly from the 26, Humphreys. And it's loose. South Carolina football. Out of the Wildcat formation. Gonna throw it, has a man. What a play! Wilds, touchdown! Surprise, surprise! Farrell Cooper with the touchdown. Clemson's gotta go to work in a hurry. In a big way. Watkins in motion. Boyd intercepted at the 43 by Moore.
Give it away that many times, it makes the task just impossible.
Shaw to run on 3rd and 7 and falls down short of the first down. 4th down coming up. South Carolina. If things continue, 0-for-3. They'll probably end up 31-8 now. As a starter. Second year with another cat. The state of South Carolina, the Palmetto State, he'll be asked the question, unfortunately, for a long time, as he throws another interception to Holloman. It'll be points. Shaw takes a knee. And that'll do it. Well, somebody got the bowl ball, coach. The Gamecocks are going to win this one 31-17. And the 111th edition of this rivalry, which featured Clowney and Boyd, among other quasars on the field, will be remembered for the 5 turnovers in part by Dabo Sweeney's team. Actually, 6. It's the first time that the Gamecocks have won 5 in a row against the Tigers.